See some simple problems previous year they asked. So three resistors of resistances 2 ohm, 3 ohm and 4 ohm, 2, 3, 4 ohms are combined in series. What is the total resistance of the combination? Next, if this combination is connected to a battery of EMF by 10 volts and negligible internal resistance, means presently you don't know what is EMF and internal resistance, we didn't discuss, but here battery is connected to 12 volts. The potential drop across each resistor they asked. First, what is given? We can write it. So, given that three resistors R1, 2 ohm, R2, 3 ohm, R3, 4 ohm. Next, voltage, how much they gave? Voltage or potential, both will be same, 10 volts. What they are asking now? Resultant resistance, RS. And potential drop across each resistance, V1, V2, V3, they are asking. This is nothing but given. So what is the resultant resistance formula? RS equal to R1 plus R2 plus R3. RS equal to 2 plus 3 plus 4. How much? 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 2, 9. 9 ohms. Second one, V1, V2, V3 they are asking. What is V1? Equation. We want to draw a diagram, we can draw like this. 2 ohm, 3 ohm, 4 ohm. This is 10 volts. Potential difference means V1, V potential drop, V3. So V1 is equal to I into R1. V2 is equal to I into R1 because current is same. How much current is flowing? First we will calculate. V is equal to, what is the formula? I RS. What is the voltage they gave? 10 volts. I value it. RS is, then I is equal to 10 by 9 amperes. This is the amount of current flowing through each resistance, 2 ohm, 3 ohm, 4 ohm. Now V1 is equal to I into R1, I into R2, I into R3. Therefore, potential difference across first resistor, V1 is equal to IR1. What is I value? 10 by 9. R1 value 2. This is potential difference across 2 ohms. So 20 by 9. 2.1 something. 2.1 volt. Right only? 2.1 or more will be coming. Once you can check, 2.2 to something will be. V2 is equal to IR2. 10 by 9 into R2 value how much? 3. 30 by 9. 30 by 9 means 3.3. V3 is equal to IR3. 10 by 9 into R3 value 40 by 9. 40 by 9 means 4.4 nearly. Okay, so that is nothing but 5 marks question they asked in March 2016. Okay, this is about series, just I gave one example. Next we will see parallel combination. A network of resistors is connected to a 12 volts battery. They connected to 12 volts battery as shown in the figure. This is the diagram they gave in the question. First they are asking, calculate the equivalent resistance of the network. Equivalent resistance means how these two resistors connected in parallel. We have to find resultant resistance. Next, obtain the current in 12 ohm and 6 ohm. Because already we came to know, I current is starting here means I1, I2. So, what is the current in 12 ohm? I1. What is the current in 6 ohm? I2. We have to calculate I1 and I2. First, write given that. What they gave? So, given that R1 is equal to 12 ohm, R2 is equal to 6 ohm, and voltage they connected for 12 volts battery. First, they are asking A means equivalent resistance. What is the equivalent resistance formula we came to know? 1 by R2 equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2. 1 by R1, 1 by 12 plus 1 by 6, not 16, 6. So, this is 1 by R2. What is LCM? 12. 6 into 12. Correct only? LCM is 12 into 6 if you have taken. 12 into 9 = 18. LCM you can take 12 into 6. Then here 6 plus 12. Correct only. This is 1 by RP. Then what is RP? 12 into 6 by 6 plus 12. How much? 6 plus 12 will become. Otherwise write here once. 12 into 6 by 6 plus 12 = 18. So 6 will be cancelled in 18 4 times. Then RP is equal to 4 ohms. RP is equal to 4 ohms. Next they are calculating, they are asking current in 12 ohm, current in 6 ohms. When two resistors connect in parallel, what will be same? Either 2 or 3, what will be same means potential is, potential difference is same. So V is equal to I1 R1. Like that V is equal to I2 R2. We have to calculate I1. I1 is equal to V by R1. What is V? 12. So 12 by R1 value 12. 12 by 12, 1 ohm. Like that I2 is equal to V by R2. So 12 by, what is R2 value? 6. 12 by 6. 2. Sorry. Current they are asking, I1 is equal to 1 ampere, I2 is equal to 2 amperes. In resistance ohms, current means amperes. Okay. The next problem, when two resistors are connected in series, or two resistors are connected in series, first with a cell of EMF 2 volts, negligible resistance. I told you what is EMF, negligible resistance, in upcoming topics, but here you can remember with a battery of 2 volts voltage. Okay, both will be same only. They give EMF 2 volts and negligible resistance, you will get same answer. There is no change. So with a battery of 2 volts, you can remember, with a battery of 2 volts, what is EMF, negligible resistance? In upcoming topics, we will be getting. At the time, I don't want to discuss same problem, therefore, I am saying now. So when resistors in series with 2 volts battery, current is how much? 2 by 5 amperes in the circuit. When the resistors connected in parallel, now series connected like parallel, then current is 5 by 3. Then what are the individual resistances? If you want to take diagram, not required. If you want to take, it will be coming like this. So what is the current value they gave? 2 by 5 amperes. Battery voltage value how much? 2 volts. R1 R2. Now same R1 R2. They connected in parallel to the same battery 2 volts. Now same, this current is now 5 by 3 amperes. Same resistance R1, same battery 2 volts. Then they are asking what is R1 value, what is R2 value. First case, when two resistors connected in series, what is the formula? R is equal to R1 plus R2. They gave voltage and current, isn't it? Therefore, we will get R square. So, we know that V is equal to I R S. V value how much? 2. I value how much they gave when resistors connected in series? 2 by 5 into R S means R1 plus R2. Now, R1 plus R2 is equal to, this 5 will be coming this side, 5 into 2 by 2. How much? 2 will be cancelled, otherwise 10 by 2, 5 ohms. Now R1 plus R2 is equal to 5 ohms. Otherwise, calculate this equation. Equation number 1. This is when two resistors connected in series. Same problem we did in capacitors also. Same like that, now we are doing in resistors. Now R1 plus R2 equal to 5 ohms. This is first case. Now second case, now these two resistors connected in parallel. What is the resultant resistance when two resistors connected in parallel? Second case we are discussing. 1 by RP equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2. Then 1 by RP is equal to LCM R1 R2. So R2 plus R1. Then RP equal to R1 R2 by R1 plus R2. This is resultant resistance when two resistors connected in parallel. Now what is the resultant voltage on? V is equal to IRP according to ohms. Then they gave I value, they gave V value 2. I value how much when two resistors connected in parallel? 5 by 3. RP how much we got? R1 R2 by R1 plus R2. 3 into 2, 6. This 5 will be coming this side. R1 R2 by R1 plus R2 is equal to 3 into 2, 6 by 5. Then R1 R2 is equal. R1 R2 is equal to 6 by 5. 6 by 5 into R1 plus R2. 6 by 5. What is R1 plus R2 from equation number 1? From equation number 1, R1 plus R2 is 5. Therefore, 6. This is R1 R2. We know R1 plus R2. We know R1 R2. Now we have to find R1 minus R2. Right? Because if you add those two, you will be getting R1. We came to know that R1 minus R2 whole square is equal to R1 plus R2 whole square minus 4R1 R2. Already this one we used when we discussed about capacitors parallel. One problem we discussed, big problem. At that time we used A minus B whole square equal to A plus B whole square minus 4AB. You will be getting this one. Now what is R1 plus R2 value? 5. 5 square minus 4 R1 R2 6. So 25 minus 24. This is R1 minus R2 whole square. Correct only? Now, R1 minus R2 whole square equal to 1. Then R1 minus R2 equal to 1. Call it as equation number 3. So add 1 and 3. So add 1 and 3 means, what is equation number 1? R1 plus R2. R1 plus R2 is equal to 5. This is equation number 1. Add these two. 5 plus 1. 6. These two will be cancelled. 2R1. Then R1 is equal to 3 ohms. R1. Because R2 will be cancelled. R1 is equal to 3 ohms. Now this R1, substitute in either equation number 1 or equation number 3. Then you will be getting R1. So from equation 1, R1 plus R2 equal to. From equation 1, R1 plus R2 equal to 5 ohms. What is R1? We got 3 ohms. So 3 plus R2 is equal to 5. Then R2 is equal to 5 minus 3, 2 ohms. Okay. And then